All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. And you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. This is good.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
That's it. We ain't in the clear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
go through those backyards.
You kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Things inside the house.
Oh, shit.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Give me a hand with this.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Mm-hmm.
behind you. Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. You hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery and we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're piling on this fence over here.
The door's locked. Hold. We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
Get the
this open! Hurry!
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on.